Being kicked must have hurt, didn't it, Duarte? Do they think you won't gallop unless you're in pain? It must be difficult letting those brutes ride you.
Hey, Marianne. What are you up to?
Nothing.
Really? I was sure I heard you talking to someone. By the way, are you free right now?
Is there something you need?
I was about to go buy towels and soap, but the girls saddled me with all these specific requests. They want it all to look cute or to smell a certain way, but all that's just nonsense to me. I've always made my own towels out of old scraps and soap from used cooking oil. I've never given it much thought beyond that.
Oh.
But I've noticed you've got some really nice things. So you have an eye for that stuff, right? Obviously, I'd give you all the credit, and I'm sure everyone would be really grateful for your help.
No, I don't deserve that kind of praise.
Really? I don't think that's true. Come on, you'll be doing me a big favor.
My adoptive father tells me I shouldn't stray too far from the monastery.
That's nonsense. You've got to get some fresh air now and again.
I should stay. Besides, I wouldn't be much help. I don't think anyone would like whatever I pick out anyway. It would all go to waste. And I'm sure that having me around would just cause you misfortune, Leonie.
Are you serious?
I should stay here by myself.
Now, hold on just a second. You'll cause me misfortune? What kind of backwards talk is that? If you really don't want me around, then at least come out and say it straight. I'm sorry for the unwelcome invitation. Don't worry, I won't make the same mistake again.